We in India have always given importance to land. In Indian culture, the earth is held as sacred and treated as a mother.
These are those essential slogans and lessons which has been taught to us since our childhood. I clearly remember having environmental education as one of the subject in our school. But I think this lesson is surely missing from the timetable of our bureaucracy. And why I am saying this? Let's have a look. The proposed Bunda Diamond Block, located in Chhatarpur district of Madhya Pradesh, is once again in the news, and for the right reasons or wrong reasons, that I leave up to you. The Diamond Mine project is, which is now with Aditya Birla Group. As per locals, this extraction will really cost our ecosystem in the form of massive loss of wildlife and water. And what about the Adivasis community and the people who are dependent on these forests for their livelihood? Come on, we can definitely pay this price. After all, forests are renewable resources, they can be regrown. But diamonds, they don't grow on trees. Wait, what? It will take thousands of years for a forest to regain its natural identity? Actually, it's a great topic to be debated. But in practicality, we all are same. Certainly, if I give you a choice to choose between a diamond or a tree, what do you think you would prefer? We all know the answers. And today, we are paying price for our preference in the form of landslides, in the form of earthquakes, cyclones, and now the pandemic. So now the big question arises from here. For how long it will gonna continue? But to our surprise, some people are really concerned about this nature and have come forward for the protection of Bakswaha Forest. There is a saying that in search of gold, we lost diamonds. But in this case, in search of diamonds, we are definitely going to lose something which is more precious, which is something far more important to us. If you think it's time to stand with Bakswaha and this story meant to be circulated to the masses, you can add to their strength by sharing it as much as you can. My name is Ayushi and you are watching this only on VGen.